with 49 votes, wrestling has been elected for the 2020.
So there you have it. Wrestling is back in the Olympic Games after a very brief period on the sidelines. It was only excluded in February. But now it's back, as expected. It was the hot favourite to be selected today, and it will be seen in Tokyo in 2020. And that'll be a huge relief to the many people around the world. It's not, of course, a very popular sport in the UK, but go to America, go to Russia, go to Iran, and an unlikely alliance of countries all came together to fight a very strong campaign in the last few months to get the sport reinstated. It's hugely popular in those kinds of countries. Even Vladimir Putin, the Russian president himself, made it a priority of his to try and get the sport back in the Olympic Games, and indeed that is the decision that's just been made by the IOC.